I just like to say to everybody, even you and you. Oh my God, several brothers.
Get out
of here! Mother, not have a bloody television or what? A radio? Oh, I don't know. You're right, love. Are you loving it? Right. Anyway, it's been bloody gorgeous tonight, hasn't it? Absolutely bloody gorgeous.
What's your number?
I just thought I'd say, I've had my eye on you all week. I was just having a word with your wife, and she says I can have you.
Well, wait till she slips off. I know.
She says you can have him for just 5 minutes.
Hey,
no way. Anyway, I've just got a little surprise for you. I mean, I know I've got one here, but I think it's a bit bigger than that, isn't it?
Family,
well, you see, I thought, because it's an occasion and it's like 50, I thought you should have been wearing a bloody tie. So I've got you a tie. You're not supposed to laugh yet. Right, love. Put it on.
Flip it on.
It's dead cocksure of itself.
Time.
Well, I say, Susan, woo, look at this. Hey, you're going to feel right, Nob. Oh, look at this, guys. Woo.
See how she...
Anything's going to come out of this thing tonight, though, do you?
See how she said Susan?
Hey, well, can you just have one person up here, please, the wife? Ooh, come on, way. 2 minutes. Woo!
Bob wants that
cut,
doesn't he?
Right, Susan, would you do me the honours and put this on him, please, like a nappy? Excuse me, we're stepping to men, love. Thank you.
Come here, darling.
I could have done it myself, but she might have given me a fuck. Oh, my God, you've got a long run. There. You know these are, love? These are toffees. So later on tonight, you have a good suck.